everyone, welcome to another video. It's Jumbo here, and today we're going to be playing some ones again. Back at it in the Nissan. After yesterday's video, it went really well. So hopefully we can continue that through to today's video. My mechanics aren't feeling as good as they were yesterday, so I'm not sure how it's going to go. But here we go. Set myself up. Let's get ready. Let's go. Okay. TXC Pecky. He is PS4. Terrible setup from us. I had to go for the demo, but we miss it. He's gonna try and bump us. Again, bump heavy. Console player as well. Bump heavy console player. That's how it always is. That was a nice little goal there. What did we even do? Oh, like wave dash kind of underneath the ball. Kind of thing. No boost there at all. That was just terrible. Wait for his touch. Doesn't have any boost. So we know that he's not much of a threat to us at the moment. We do know he's got boost now. That's over. There we go. We could have just went for a straight shot first time without going for the boost, but that's what it is. Oh, I tried to put as much power on that as possible with that pinch. There we go, it's a good 50. Gonna take his boost, little bump. Wait for his touch. Go back. That's a really good touch from him. We've got time to grab this boost though. Just gonna push him. He's in our corner, so there's not much he can really do to get it around me. Terrible flick. There we go, great push from us. I noticed that he was kind of losing control of the ball, so I just turned and pushed, knowing that he wouldn't be able to get a good enough touch. Good kickoff. He's gonna get a touch. Couldn't get down on him. It's probably gonna go in. Yeah, for us it's gonna go in. He gave us so much time. As you can see, he's kind of reversing, which means his push was very bad, because he had to go against his momentum. Made him use more boost, even if he did get the touch, it wouldn't be a great one. He doesn't take my boost, but I know that. Well, he missed the boost, but... don't know how I didn't demo him. Okay, early challenge. Because we know it was early flick there, because we knew he was gonna try and make an early challenge on the ball. Because he had the boost advantage. Alright, we get a really weird bump on him. We kind of messed up our air dribble setup, so we just went for a bump. Okay, we missed that 12 pad. Okay, I don't know what he was doing. What was he doing? Why did he jump? Okay, well that's a good first game for us so far. Alright. It's not too bad. Let's try and get into the second game as fast as possible. Okay. Okay. But what is that, 50? He missed. Okay, we can beat him to this ball. Okay, this guy's very aggressive. You know he's got that boost. We're gonna take that boost now. That's a really good touch. Two really nice touches off the bounce. He didn't really expect it. So it's good. That's a 50, not the best kickoff. He thinks we were going to early challenge. Okay, we did miss that last touch, but it doesn't matter. He thought we were going to early challenge both times, and we just didn't, and that kind of threw him off a bit. Kind of rushed his second shot, thinking that I was going to get it clear. Kind of took that away from the target, so just thought it'd be better to stop dribbling, kind of play out the next play. Okay, there we go. We cut twice. Thought he was going to challenge the first time. He didn't. He waited. Then he waited again. So he cut, and then just took the quick shot when he had no momentum left. Okay, we did miss that ceiling shot, but I did actually think he was going to touch that, but we still managed to score from it. So, result. Slow kickoff. Doesn't go in our favour. The bounce is in our favour, though. He's going to try and go for a demo on us. Oh, we missed the pads. He only scored because we missed a lot of those pads. Trying to get back. Okay. Nice dribble into the far corner. Because he was underneath me, basically. If I shot to the near post, he would have most likely saved it. But because I saw that he hadn't really no much momentum, and I had a little bit more time, try and redirect that into his other section of the goal. That's a very unfortunate 50 there for us. Very unfortunate 50. We're still in the lead, but he does still have a lot of time left. Okay, mutual kickoff. I don't know, he's still got that boost before me. Okay, good read. Chester beat me to that ball, but I've got way more momentum. Okay, that was a really bad challenge from him. I had more momentum, so I just pushed it, and anyway, I would have had more momentum. So I knew I could beat him to the ball. Does decide to choose the boost over the ball there. Okay, he's gonna demo me. Nothing that we're not used to on this channel. It's another terrible kickoff. Okay, we need to step up our kickoffs up because they're just losing all the time now. There we go. Try to delay my kickoff a little bit. Take this boost. I try and go for a bump myself. Oh, he almost got me, actually. He's trying to get me. Go take that boost. Good fake from us. We knew he was always going to push that, so we just fake there. Kill them. Okay, it's trying to take all my boosts, which is fine. There we go. For this. That's poor from us. Okay, wait. Let's go. Alright guys, we won 3 times there again. So thank you guys for watching, hope you've enjoyed. If you did, crush the like button, subscribe, comment your thoughts down below. give me any series ideas and stuff like that. Thank you guys for watching. See you in a bit. Peace.